Let's have a closer look at constructing objects. This time we'll use a different class, the class called a rectangle. In BlueJ, I right-click on the class in order to construct objects. Now look closely here. Up here, I have two lines that start with the keyword new, followed by the name of the class. The keyword new is an instruction to make a new object of the class that's written after new. Inside the parentheses, we put the construction arguments. Now notice that there are actually two of these, two so-called constructors. The first one wants four construction arguments. The second one doesn't want any. Let's use the first one. Here we see the construction arguments described as x, y, width, and the height. I'm filling in some values, 5, 10, 60, 90. And when I click OK, the familiar object icon appears. Now, as always in BlueJ, I can right-click on the object icon to find out what methods there are. For example, the getWidth method gives me the width, and that's the 60 that I just supplied. You might be a little disappointed that the rectangle is not displayed, but to display it, simply call its draw method. Right-click, draw, and here it is in a little window. Let's look at the second constructor, the one with no arguments. When I select it, I don't need to supply any argument values, and the object is constructed. What rectangle might it be? I can draw it, but nothing seems to show up. Let's investigate. Ah, it has width 0. And height 0. Not a very useful rectangle. But of course, I can always grow it. And there it is. At any rate, you now have seen that the rectangle class has two ways of constructing objects. One constructor takes four arguments, the other none. Let's have a look at its Java doc.